Hi, I'm Sean Arbaugh, Municipal Manager of the Municipality of Bethel Park, and I'm just here to talk today a little bit about the recycling changes that are going to be starting effective January 1st, 2019. As you may know, we have a new contract with Waste Management. They will be taking over for Republic Services that will start on January 1st. One of the good things, there aren't going to be a whole lot of changes with the days of recycling. It's mostly going to stay the same. There will be a postcard coming around next week explaining some of those changes. But today I just want to talk a little bit about some of the major changes we're going to see with what items can and cannot be recycled. So the new contract, due to a nationwide issue with contamination and recycling, the 19 municipalities that make up the SHACOG Alliance will be changing what can be recycled and what cannot be recycled. The only things that will be able to be recycled are going to be plastic types 1, PET, plastics type 2, HDPE, clean, aluminum, and tin cans, cardboard, newspaper, and mixed paper. So that's all that's going to be able to be recycled. And we've gotten a lot of questions on why these changes are taking effect. And we do have some more information available at our website, www.bethelpark.net, that you can check out and see some of those. Today, I'd just like to touch on how do you distinguish what type of plastics are type 1 and type 2. So I have some common items here that people have. So we have a coffee can, and simply you can just turn it over, and usually on the very bottom there's going to be a little triangle and with the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7 in it. The plastics that are able to be recycled are going to be types 1 and 2. So for example, this coffee can has a triangle on the bottom with the number 2. Some other common items, Clorox wipes. We again flip it over and we can see the triangle on the back again with the number 2 inside of that triangle. Dawn dish soap, kind of the same thing. You look on the bottom, this one has a 1 in the triangle, so that is also a recyclable item. Soft soap, antibacterial hand soap, this also has a triangle with the 1 on the bottom, so that is a recyclable item. Typical water bottle, same thing, the triangle on the bottom. This one also has a number 1. So all these are recyclable items still that can be put out with the recycling. The recycling container is not going to change. So if you're currently have the black or the orange crate, you're going to continue to use that. If you have a trash can that you use, an old one that has a recycling sticker, you're going to be able to continue to use that for recyclables. Unfortunately, glass will no longer be able to be recycled. Also, types 3 through 7 plastics are no longer able to be recycled. Unfortunately, municipality will be fined if recycles are contaminated. So if there are glass put in the recycling, after so many times, the municipality will actually receive a penalty from Waste Management for contamination. So please work with us, and we're going to be doing some other, put some other information out over the next year to really educate the residents. And if you have any questions, feel free to call in here, our office, or check out our website. Thank you.